with a great sense of concern about the falling rupee. It is about to cross the 62 mark against the dollar. Indian economy and the state of affairs, the Indian economy, are very clearly getting reflected in this falling value of rupee.
First of all, I would look at it as not rupee sliding, I would look at it as dollar strengthening incessantly. So obviously all other currencies are performing against a strengthening dollar.